blood to sin. When there are no words at all, how do you know when it's time to see the writing on the wall? What is left when the tears are washed away? How do you tell someone won't be?